next a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Pizique, Berserk, St. Pierre. No, but the one I'm facing has like P-E-Z-E-R-K. Yeah, I think this is his dude too.
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
I don't think this guy knows how to play, because he just threw a haymaker as the first punch.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Nice punch there by St. Pierre. Clean left punch followed by the right. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check on this.
He's got to try to check him, but he can't, John, because there's no windup. Yeah. There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting a beat on his leg kicks, he'll just pop a jab up, get the hands up to block the face, blast the leg kick on the bottom. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that is so diverse and has such a great understanding of landing these leg kicks.
This guy's only throwing heavy rights.
High action fight here.
That's what that is.
Overhand attempt now. It's blocked by GSP. There's the jab. There's another one. So the double jab is there by George St. Pierre. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up.
Misses with the right hand. Boom. Under 2 minutes to go. Oh, he lands a huge right hand.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
This is a weird ass fight.
It's such a fast leg kick.
Try to establish that jab. Well, straight right hand is.
He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement. Perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment in this fight. Oh, nice right hand.
Vicious combo there.
Beautiful leg kick thrown.
I don't know who I'm fighting. Or what I'm fighting. I'm wearing him down on the shin. He throws weird he throws heavy hits and just random shit. Like, he tries to do all heavy hits and heavy knees and.
Alright, round two.
Powerful leg kick land.
Lands with the right hand. Well, he hasn't thrown any strikes to the body so far in this fight. He has been a headhunter at times in his career, but at least at this point, Joe, you gotta think it would behoove him to start mixing things up and work some shots to the body.
Whoa! He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
So do I.
Great punch landing. So much power.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy.
That's right, boy.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's.
This guy, he's throwing nothing but haymakers and overhander. Like, no, that's literally all he's throwing. Is what I'm saying, though.
Oh, beautiful knee to the body by him there.
I am.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure.
shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're going to have to put something on your opponent that's going to really make them pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight. Good stick. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Come on with your bullshit-ass overhand rakes.
Head kick there blocked by George St. Pierre.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Good right hand.
Well, he misses with the left punch there. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Digging kick.
My stamina is really good. His is horrible.
Nice 1-2 combination there. GSP going for the leg kick. He does not connect. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Two rounds in the books.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he goes hurt.
Come on. Yeah, you finally blocked it, didn't you?
Oh, straight right.
Yeah, broke your leg, bitch.
Maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was a great performance. Way to land those strikes and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
Send it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.